This game has grown boring, children, and I need to deliver your friends to Hive. I want you to know, Nightwing, you weren't even part of the contract. I just wanted to wipe that smug smirk off your face.
Go after him. I'll catch up.
He's very tiny. He's not really tiny, again.
Now, you take control of his mechanical arm, and I seize it. Deathstroke may have stolen the other titans, but we'll still collect on Cyborg.
Have a nice trip!
No! I won't let you! Back off, you freaky little creep!
Too late. System's compromised. Engaging failsafe. Done.
Thanks, fools. I'll be taking Cyborg to join the rest of your friends, and my son's contract will be complete.
Deathstroke is gone, and so are the Titans.
Then we've failed. Not yet.
Who are you?
Friends. I'm Adeline Kane Wilson, and this is my son, Joseph. Deathstroke is my ex-husband, and Joseph is our son. Our eldest son, Grant, died following in Slade's footsteps as Ravager, desperate to win Slade's approval. Now, Deathstroke wants his pound of flesh from all of you. He planted a mole on your team to orchestrate this betrayal.
Terra!
He's taken your friends to the Hive headquarters, deep within the Arctic Circle. Joseph will lead you there. Have no concern. Joseph has gifts of his own. Oh, forgive me. Please call him Jericho.